Buongiorno everyone, I am here in Naples and I have just arrived at Antonio e Antonio Ristorante, and it's right on the water, so we have a beautiful view of the coast and of the panorama, more or less, and of the castle. It's right in front of us. So I am going to have some wine and food, and I'm starving, and we're in Naples, and Naples is famous for the pizza, and so I'm damn ready to have some pizza. I'm starving. I've been eating all day, and it's already like 12:30. So let's have some food and check out the restaurant together. Earlier today that there's a wine here in Naples called Tears of Christ. So they brought me it up. They have two kinds. I thought it was only white wine, but apparently they have red, which is better. Not bad, not bad. And it goes well with my view. So now I'm ready to order and take a look at the menu. So, my insalata napolitana has just arrived, and this is with tuna, lettuce, I think it's with mango, baby tomatoes, and perhaps rucola? I think it's cherry tomatoes, actually. Oh, that's right, it's not mango, what am I saying? It's potatoes, boiled potatoes. Oh, and mozzarella, my favorite. So, let's take a good bite of this and see if it lives up to its appearance. Absolutely delicious. So fresh, so good. As someone that I listen to frequently would say, so fresh, so base. My muscles have arrived, and apparently it is au naturel, so they have put it in boiling water, lots and lots and lots of water, with a lot and lot and lot of pepper, and that's how they make it. That tastes really good. So the pizza has just arrived, and I don't know, what do you think? I think the pizza maker may have a crush on me. So this is, okay, I'm trying to remember the name of it now, but fior di latte, which is a cheese, it's bianco, so there's no sauce, with pumpkin and pancetta, and I believe there's something else, I think that's all. Yes, and I forgot there's ricotta on this pizza too. Not the type of pizza I would normally order, but it's not bad. An interesting flavor. I am officially done eating now. Had a salad that was actually my favorite thing here. It was really good. The salad was super fresh. I loved the way that it was prepared. It hit the spot. And then I had mussels that were also very fresh. I have to say they were extremely fresh and very light. I've never had mussels prepared that way, so it was a nice change. from the heavier versions that I've had. And then a delicious pizza, which, I don't know, I think maybe the chef likes me, because when the waiter brought it up, he said, a heart just for you. I am ready to leave Antonio e Antonio. I had a great time here. The staff has been very friendly, and I like the ambiance, but really, you're coming here for the view, because it's right in the center. It's in the most touristy part of town, I think, but it's because of the view that you're sitting here and enjoying a glass of Christ's tears and some really yummy Napolitano pizza Napolitana. So I'm glad that you guys were able to have lunch with me here, and make sure that when you stop in at Antonio and Antonio, you let them know that Lisa sent you. And until next time, everybody, don't get lost without me.